Hello and welcome to American Truck Simulator with me, Kevin Sawyer. Hope you guys are well, enjoying your evening, whatever time it is you're watching this at. Just a little quick multiplayer. Initially it was planned with Blue Ice and Jim and Big Hoss, but Big Hoss has been having problems, and we've had a few problems on Discord. I can't seem to talk to any of the guys on there, and I can't seem to get to raise them on the CV. Although I can hear people, for some reason they can't hear me on here. But anyway, I digress. Let's find a job. Jim's just picked up a job. The Phoenix. Let's see if we can... find a job to the job market. Freight market. We are in Flagstaff. We need to find one to Phoenix. San Diego. There we go. That one I do. Up at the turn. Handbrake off. I've changed the colour of the rig. I was going to go for Peterbilt, but decided to crest straight into a ramp. Having a great deal of luck. Initially, when I first started playing on here, I kind of rolled it. Right, okay. I went down the wrong way, and then I hit this like very tight right left corner, and because I had my lift axle up, it just literally rolled on me, and I was like, wow. Okay. I'll pick up this job. I don't know where it is actually. Just blindly following the sat nav. No, you shouldn't do that. Hope he hasn't taken my job. That guy is tagging along with us. He sort of like randomly met into us and said, can I follow you guys? And Jim was, yeah, sure, why not? So what kind of choices we have? We can have the, I'm going to have the, just a big container and confirm that. And take job. Really shouldn't have set off that lower gear. It's a cold and dark wet, cold and wet night here on ATS. Unfortunately, that's the way of the server. Put my hazards on. Hope that's close enough. Let's have a quick look at cheat cam. good enough for government work. Yeah, she's spinning wheels. It says to attach. Do a tug test. Yep, she passed the tug test. Hopefully those guys are still around the corner there. Let's quickly look at the map. See whereabouts they are on the map. Don't know if it'll show them on the map. They were around this corner a bit initially. I'll go back round this way, because that's where they were. If I can see Jim up ahead at all. That Jim up ahead here looks like it. Go on, Jim. I guess. Obviously try and cruise behind me. Very good idea actually, knowing my luck. Make sure they are following. Nope, they're not. For some reason, I'd say. I can't hear them, they can't hear me, but round under me I get people like appearing on the sound side of it, so I don't know what I'm doing wrong or what I'm doing right. He's back. He's obviously gone away. It's going to be difficult. I'm trying to negotiate this. No! Makes it difficult. Now he's going completely the other way to where. Gotta hope he's going this way, because they did have a job to Phoenix, but I don't know which way he's planning on going. That looks like him up in front. Yep. Sinky said he's definitely trying to get ready for doing another multiplayer, doing a multiplayer with me, so we're trying to set that up. Hopefully that deck time round we can actually talk to each other rather than just guessing what each other's doing. I think he's still got my team speak, if not we'll just use the old Steam connections or whatever. Changed the colour of the rig. I've got like this kind of cowboy kind of one on there. I think it's called a cowboy one. I'll have to look on the paint shop descriptions. Gives it a different look again. As I thought we're still in a Kenny, I might as well change its look a little bit from that cream colour I had before. I don't know where they've gone, they've just disappeared. They've slowed down a little bit. I think I might have lost them though, they've got a totally different job to I have. They said Phoenix. I'll try and slow down a little bit and pull over. See if I can catch them up. Or they can catch me up. I'm hoping they're going the same direction I'm going. Let's just see if they're still in a local vicinity to me. See, they've gone. Ah, really? Just don't think this is working, is it? Let's have a look on the map, see if we can even see him on the map. He's coming up. Yeah, there they are. Don't want to lose him again, so I'm going to try and put in front of him. Oh, what the hell, if I get the engine up? Oops. Try that again, Kev. And again. It's because I'm quick shifting. Yikes, what's happened here? Did Jim crash? I think there's a guy behind us as well. I think Jim may have crashed. Yeah, I think Jim's jackknifed into the wall there, by the looks of things. I'm going to try and push him out if I can. This could be risky though. keep them hitting tee. Oh, he's gone. Okay, guys, I'll tell you what we'll do. I'll pause it here and I'll come back once he's sort of like back with us. Bear a second. Okay, guys, welcome back. It's Iceman was with us. Jim's just got back with us. What else? Had handbrake off. Stop rain as well, so I'll take my wipers off. My main beam on though. God, he was going some fair rate of speed. It'll take me a while to get back up and catch up with him, I think. Going some more. Ooh, I'm getting a bit of server lag here. Elastic banding syndrome. Oops. Don't know if Ice is behind us still or if I've left him behind. I think that's him up ahead. Reduce my speed a bit. Turn my headlights down as well, so I don't want to dazzle them. No, Big Hoss was having problems with getting American Truck Server, American Truck Simulator to work. He was like working on it last night, and it was just like you'd only open in certain aspects. We were trying to help him through it, but I just think he just like got fed up banging his head against the wall, maybe. Back off a bit because just in case the server ping, just sort of a ping decides to flick us out between me and him and everyone else, so I'm just going to keep my distance. I'm going to have to seriously look at the settings and see what I'm doing wrong. Because I can hear people on here, but I can't. People can't seem to hear me. I initially muted it, but I've unmuted it since then. So I don't know what that's all about. again, sorry it's a bit dark, guys, but you know, there's a way of it. The server, you can't just rest. Well, you can rest, but it doesn't do anything. You just sit there indefinitely, and then nothing actually happens. No time passes in the game. Or on the server, so to speak. Back off a little bit as well. It could be because, mind you, I think this isn't external. No, this isn't external, this is regular. Because otherwise I wouldn't be able to speed like I am at the moment. Not because Jim's got external contracts which locks your speed to 65. Or he might be just slowing down to hope that Iceman catches up. It's difficult to traffic coming, so at least I hope they're right. So guys, I'm keeping an eye on the time as well, just to I don't know if that's my ping that's affected by, or his ping that's affected by. Either way, I've got to turn into this Walmart here. It's not Walmart, sorry, it's a charged. Try right gear, Kev. They're definitely in Phoenix. I just need to find out what job they're taking next. I'm going to just park it, play it safe, as per usual. This could end in tears, though. Change the wheel over as well, and put this snazzy, like, other wheel on. I've got to be careful for this trailer, though. Didn't take that into account. Easy. I think I'm going to use a bit cheat cam here just to help. Get the old hazards on. Rethink that. Yeah, it was only short, wasn't pushing the clutch all the way home. But me. I'll try again. had that, more or less. Had that, more or less. Come on. That's what I wanted to see. A ping. Oops. Right. Brake on. Take it out of gear. Engine off. Turn electrics off. And disconnect. Excellent. Hopefully this cylinder is within an earshot, hopefully. Oh, keep doing that. What I'll do is I'll pick up the next job and probably call it, I'll make it a slightly extended video just because of the nature of it. So sorry in advance, LA. Okay. So I've got to find a job to LA. Alright. From Phoenix to LA. Let's have a look. San Fran, Elko. Las Vegas, Los Angeles, yeah, okay. These lights getting a bit better now, so it's not so dull and dingy. It's dull and dingy, but it's not pitch black. No, there's probably no traffic coming, but it's always good to look. I'll tell you something I did do. Just off gaming topic. I was walking home a couple of days ago. Well, not walking home, but I was walking to the shops. It's quite late in the evening. I was just come out from work, and I took a shortcut that goes through some dark, unlit sort of like alleyways and a roadway, which is like on a 1-in-3 hill. And because of where this path was, there's 4x4 was parked on it. I could see the light reflecting off the 4x4, but I couldn't see anything else apart from where the light sort of like ended at the end of this roadway. So I kind of took a step to the left to avoid this 4x4, and then it just, because of the sheer darkness, what's going on there? Because of the sheer darkness, I literally crashed straight into, I don't know if it was a wall or a concrete pillar. Either way, I hit it on my left side, full on, and it hurt a lot. Oops, like that. Oh no! Don't tell me this job's out of the city. I think it is out of the city. It said Phoenix, didn't it? Did say Phoenix. It must be. Must be up this road a bit. Yes, I walloped it. I caught my shoulder, I caught my rib cage, I caught my left leg with my knee. That's my good leg as well. And I walloped it, and it took the wind right out of me. I was just like, yeah, that's going to hurt. And it did. Next morning, when I woke up, I was like, ouch. That was a bit quick. Need to change down, Kev. Now, I had the clutch all the way home then. I don't know why that was giving me the grinding noise. Grab his job. I hope it's still there. Well, we can customise the size of the trailer as well. I'm just going to go for standard length, I think. Confirm. Take job. Where is this job? Would help you using gear, Kev. It's over there, yep. It is over there, right. Watch out for this farmer's John Deere's and everything else. Don't want to dent any of his equipment. Or dent truck up anymore. Put the hazards on. Oops, throw the right gear. Hoping that's in the right sort of place. You know, it's spinning tyres, so back in the cab. So couple up. See if I can still see him on the map. Ah. I can't see him on the map. Might be because I'm out of their area. Possibly. I'll drive back into Phoenix to see if they're still there. Right, what I'll do is I'll pause it again, guys, and hopefully I'll meet back up with them. Hi guys, welcome back. I caught up with Iceman. Just literally plowed straight to the back of him because of his ping. I came up quite quick behind him. I slowed down and I didn't really give him that much space like I had been beforehand. And then I just pinged straight into the back of him. I've kind of dented the rig quite a bit, so if it starts malfunctioning, you know why. I'm also running very low on diesel. I had to sort of like cane it to try and catch back up to him. I don't know where Jim's gone. I think he's well ahead. But my truck is in a bit of a bad way. It was quite a massive smash. So if it cuts out on me, you know why. I think I'm going to leave it like that, as that, guys. Before any more disasters happen. But I hope you guys enjoyed the episode, as random as it was. But if you did, again, guys, please feel free to like. And if you know anyone else that may also enjoy watching the episode, again, guys, please feel free to share. It's telling me I'm running out of fuel. Tell me something I don't know. In fact, I might get off on this intersection here because I need diesel. I need diesel. That's really gonna do it. Okay, guys, I'll leave it there. Hope you guys enjoyed it anyway. If you did, please feel free to like and share it with your friends and anything like that. But anyway, I'll see you in the next one. TTFN.